Dynamic system analysis is the study and modeling of systems whose behavior changes over time due to both internal and external influences. It is primarily used to predict, design, understand, or control scientific and engineering systems. This is done by creating a model consisting of a model structure and associated parameters. Nonlinear models more closely resemble real-world systems that are typically multidimensional, noisy, and chaotic, but linear approximations are typically used for easier analysis. The model parameters are determined by physical laws or by observing system data. The five stages in a dynamic system analysis workflow start with determining the inputs necessary for system analysis and creating a mathematical model, a simplified representation of a physical system, typically using differential equations to linearize and encode the rate of change in mechanical, electrical, or fluid systems, in time or space, as governed by forces, flows, and conservation principles. This is followed by converting a continuous mathematical model into a discrete form using finite element or finite volume techniques and setting up the computational grid. Next comes the most computationally intensive stage of solving the large system of resulting linear equations through direct or iterative methods. Finally, the computed results are post-processed and validated before real-world use. Several stages of this workflow, but especially the numerical solving steps, lend themselves to orders of magnitude acceleration using Nvidia GPUs and CUDA-X math libraries. In the data, modeling, and preprocessing phases, cuRAND can produce large volumes of random data across generator and distribution types for use in stochastic methods. cuFFT transforms signals between time and frequency domains, and the accelerated algebraic multigrid library includes a flexible solver and preconditioner composition system for the preprocessing phase. Several NVIDIA math libraries optimize the numerical equation solving phase, including the CUDA Math API for standard vector math, cuBLAS for dense matrix vector operations, cuSPARSE for sparse matrix vector operations, including iterative solvers, cuTENSOR for up to 64-dimensional tensors, cuSolver for direct solvers to dense linear systems, and cuDSS for direct solvers to very sparse linear systems. nvmath-python provides high-performance Pythonic access to the above C and C++ libraries. To continue your learning journey, explore how you might mathematically model a dynamic system that is of interest to you, and which CUDA-X libraries you might use to solve the associated equations. Good luck.